mean. Every summer was so great. I so enjoyed our trip to Kiniwawa today.
I know, I'm gonna miss this summer so much. There's so many fun things that we did, so many activities, all my friends. I just don't want to go. I'm gonna miss it so much.
I know, it was awesome, awesome summer. And cafeteria was great.
Oh,
there it would be so.
Mwah, it was so good.
Oh my gosh, it's ridiculous. Like we want to go home.
It's bad enough we have to leave tomorrow.
I mean,
we have to just keep talking about it.
Seriously, I mean, I'm gonna get it fit right now. I can't even hold it together anymore. I don't know what I'm going to do.
What's up, guys?
Amanda, they are being so garrulous right now.
Well, you're being extremely querulous.
So querulous right now.
Don't want this summer to end.
I don't even think I can think about it right now. I can't even talk about it right now.
Can't you just let us be? We've only got one more night. Please.
You guys should have gone out.
Eric.
Mary.
I'm so sorry for being so querulous.
And I'm so sorry for being so garrulous.
All I want to do is be friends with you.
Forever.
Like, we both need to come back next summer.
Mm-hmm. Then we'll stay in touch every day.
Every day, we're gonna Snapchat.
Facebook.
Go to all the reunions.
Absolutely.